Good morning, student. Yesterday we had learned how to write capital and small O. Today we are going to learn how to write capital and small P. P for pigeon. P for pigeon. Look here. What is this? P for panda. P for panda. P for parrot. P for parrot. Now look how to write capital and small P. In your notebook there are four lines. Red line, blue line, second blue line and red line. We have to start from red line. First, start from red line. Standing line, red to blue. And from red line to first blue line, curve. This is capital P. P for parrot. P for pigeon. Now look here. From first blue line to second to red line. From first blue line to red line. Right standing line and join from blue line to blue line, curve. This is small P, capital P and small P. Again look here, capital P, standing line, curve. This is capital P and from blue line to red line, standing line and curve, small P, capital P and small P. From blue line to red line you have to write standing line, curve, small P. Understood how to write capital and small P in your notebook? And today's classwork, this classwork, you have to write one full page in your notebook.